Former Griquas coach Peter Engeldo is the new first team coach at Boys High.
This year, we're very excited to be going to Grey. Going to be a massive fixture for us. With respect to them, they're obviously one of the top schools and currently the top school in the country. And we know it's going to be very tough, especially away from home. But at the same time, we're trying to get our processes in place where we look forward to these encounters and the boys get to enjoy it. And I think it's going to be an outstanding feature for both of us. Yeah, on paper, our results to date have been outstanding and we've done really well. We had a tough fixture against Help Makar at the Noordzee Festival. So far, it's going very well. On paper, we have a terrific squad, but we're doing a lot of work off the field to ensure that the environment and the culture improves and we keep developing that. But with regards to the squad itself, very talented, very exciting. And with these big fixtures coming up, we're going to test ourselves. When we select our squad, first of all, at the beginning of the year, we have a trial system and we select the boys based on positional specific skills and also boys that we haven't yet had a good look at, so guys who we think have got a bit of an X factor. After that, we develop the group further and eventually as the season approaches, we cut that squad down. We have a first and second team squad, so we work with 30 boys. So I think most importantly, they have to be very fit. Mentally they have to be very strong because the competition week in, week out is quite great. And then lastly, we ensure that they have a good character, a good set of values, and I think the school provides them with that. It's been outstanding, and in my first couple of months I've really been impressed.